Thank you. weird.
Thank you.
Thank you. before kickoff. 2 minutes he was at it.
I mean, I think they were knotted. Let's give him the benefit of the doubt and say yeah. they were knotted, which has happened to all of us.
Yeah, and it could have been wet. It could have been wet. So wet, yeah, a wet knotted lace.
So there we are. Yeah, he missed the first 2 minutes.
How are we doing?
He's never out of the news for long, Balotelli.
We're going to have to invent something, and I'm sure it's being done already, where we'll have to get him some food.
What a lovely day it is out there.
Yes, it is.
All the better to close my blinds and sit in the dark.
Yes, same here. Yeah, like Harry Dodd.
Yeah, I thought I was watching the video for 2 minutes.
Did you see the spawner or have I already left it?
I think you'd already left it. You were, on a lot, you were digging out some mud and getting attacked by skeletons.
Yeah.
And, a zombie villager.
Oh, yeah. Do you know, it didn't even show that I've had a viewer, though. It didn't even show it. Oh, I didn't know that.
No, it was obviously a delay, so when it shows up, I'm watching it, and it's showing as no one, and about 20, 30 seconds later on, it appears.
Well, it was a skeleton spawner, that's why I wanted you to see it, because I've not killed it, and I'm going to, open it up. I've done a runway, hopefully it will fulfill the Tillis of 50 meter one. That's what you got on you there. Yeah, I know, I didn't empty it downstairs, I saw it. After thanking his girlfriend in a post-match gap. Yeah, if you want to, then get on your journey. I tell you what, build a load of railway and come down here.
Yeah,
build as much as you can. He received the Man of the Match award after
the 2-2 draw with the Ajax Cape Town on Friday, and then went on to the post-match interview to thank his wife.
Oh, yeah, we're going to slow rail, don't we? In a bizarre
exemption. It's no wonder you've got to watch him. Go on YouTube, because he says he just had I just want to thank my wife and my girlfriend.
Yes, you hear about that.
The guy, Man of the Match, thanked his wife and girlfriend on it.
And then he underlined it at the end by staring at the camera and saying, I don't have a girlfriend. I definitely don't have a girlfriend.
I love my wife.
Wonderful. I was in Ghana, guys, many years ago in 95 in Accra. Many Ghanaian people know what I'm talking about.
It was really Man of the Match as well, wasn't it?
I stayed at an amazing hotel, Labadi Beach, and there was a big commotion on the beach, and who was out there?
You meant to say they're one and the same, weren't they? My wife and best friend, I assume. I don't know.
Remember the goal?
Yeah, he's fucked up.
Yeah, he's divorced.
Never forget that goal. Incredible. Did you ever, I'm probably doing you a massive disservice in terms of age, did you?
It must be dark outside, I'm getting attacked so much.
What we would call a unit. It was absolutely huge. Yeah. I mean,
oh, bollocks, he's a whiff.
Yeah.
And the fuck is poison the
already. Yeah, many of those players, we didn't quite get the accurate age from them, but Tony certainly could play. He could pack a shot from distance, no doubt about that. Plenty going on today, let me tell you, Bastian Schweinsteiger.